Hello, my name is Dishari and here is today's news.
Delhi is likely to witness a cloudy sky with light rain on Friday, as per the Indian Meteorological Department. Delhi's air quality was in the satisfactory category on Friday morning. The data from the Central Pollution Control Board shows that the hourly air qualified index at the 7 a.m. stood at 63. On Thursday, the average 24 hours AQI stood at 83 in the satisfactory category. On Thursday, the Union Minister of Earth Science Air Quality Monitoring Center said the overall air quality is in the satisfactory category as forecasted. Widespread rainfall has influenced AQI positively, though the washout was processed. Scattered rainfall activities in Delhi is likely in the next 2 days. Satisfactory AQI is forecasted for the next 3 days.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.